My name is Elena Bokareva. I came to AS from Russia. I was born in Moscow. It's been already 25 years as I'm living here. Since I was four, I'm always drawing and paintings. So yeah, I practically started like an age of four, but professionally, I should say, maybe when I was 17. So when I was 17, I have a couple professors there kind of guide me. So I started with watercolor. Very admire these techniques, as well as oil paintings always been in my life. So I'm a oil painter person. With my friends, the first time I introduced the Encore paint, it was an interesting idea, of course. And it's no smells, no odor. I didn't feel anything. It's just pretty much very clear, clean product. I think it's Steve's great idea to recycle these paints. Especially it's like, what's the waste? Why you have to waste something if you can put it back in the market and put it back to the, give it back to the people and they can use it. So it's an amazing idea to re-clean it, the paint, these people can use it and create something when they have it in the soul, you know? It's a very great idea. It was fun actually being in a fashion institute in LA because my background is like a traditional sketching and drawing and painting. Yeah, it's help a lot and it's create different my setting, of course, because it's fine art, fashion design. Even if they're related in the same field, it's still different techniques. Was trying doing landscaping and architecture design, which is a little bit different as well, but I'm always try not to stay in the same place, find out any different, you know, get the more knowledge from many different places and different ways to express what's inside of my soul, inside of my mind. And even in my paintings, I'm not kind of sticking out particular one style. I can do abstract, I enjoy doing collages, which is involve carving and cutting some wood pieces and mounting them on some board. Traditional painting, I like doing portrait. It's a little bit different portrait, not just traditional techniques, but it's more like impressionist style. So it's like I'm not doing just, and I'm not staying exactly in only one style. Always try to experiment, always love to challenge us. Create something new, better, more interesting, or something different. So it's a small part of the Encore paint, which is actually makes some difference in living in this world, and it's good stuff, it's a great stuff. This company brings something small difference to this world to make it a little bit better. It's a great idea and it's great product as well. So it's a combination of the goodness and creativity as well. So it's beautiful. I think it's come up very well, very nice.